All right, yo, Wattoir family, what's going on? It's your boy, Mr. Wattoir. Now, today, what we're going to do is we got the We got the Hatchimals. I got another Hatchimals right here. I got a Superman Lego. What we're going to do is we're going to see if the car versus Hatchimal challenge. Let's see if the Hatchimals or the Lego Superman can withstand the pressure of a car. Will the Hatchimals withstand? We're about to find out. Let's get it. Woo! Wattoir, yeah. Damn. Oh, he survived. Superman survived. Still survived. Still moving. Got a couple scratches right there. Caped a little dirty. But Superman survived. What about the Hatchimals? Oh. Oh, damn. Still there. There we go. Got this one, this little guy. Little guy, still there. Another one there. Yeah. Messed up. Pretty cute. Too. Let's try it again. They still survive. Wow. To our family, that concludes it. We're done. As you can see, the whatever these Hatchimals, man, they strong, bro. They are strong, man. Look, Superman's still here, man. Hey, I'm still giving away the Lego pack. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and then get in the comment section and type I subscribe. And also, if you want me to send you the Hatchable, yes, the new Hatchable for Christmas, go ahead and do the same thing. I'm gonna see y'all later. It's your boy Mr. Watois, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Why? Because we post videos every day. Until then, stay safe. Watois, yeah. Superman, 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 Flick, Flick, ah! You already know what it is. Yeah.